got any spare ammo? Move up on that flank!
Reinforcements en route.
Come on! Damn it! This is getting ugly! Shit! For real? I know you.
Healer, Leto. Let's see if you can earn the respect of the deathless gods.
She didn't do anything weird to you, right?
What do you mean weird?
You know, like, inject you with anything. Drugs, a tracker.
You have got to stop talking to Vic.
Seriously, other than the scan and the vitamins, did she give you anything? Did anything else happen that I should know about?
Yeah, actually. Every day, I would black out for like 8 to 10 hours.
Really?
Yeah. It's called sleep, Manny. You should take your own advice and go to bed.
I'm just trying to understand what happened so I can help and keep us safe.
You want to help? Stop talking and give me a massage. Help me sleep so I can keep growing this human inside me.
You're right. You sure Nat didn't replace the baby with an antenna or a bomb?
Okay, that's enough Vic conspiracies. You really need to find some new friends.
Target is near you, Agent.
Oh.
Oh,
I'm back.
Michael, open that door.
and roll.
I'm with you. Support station rep.
Tango.
Who wants to die first?
Passing the jammer.
That's your target. Thank you for keeping us safe, Agent.
We found a note, but no idea where she could have gone.
She'll be okay. You know that woman can't be killed. She's too stubborn to die.
Yeah. I'm just worried Vic might be right.
You really have to stop listening to Vic. Go visit John or help Mel on the farm. Vic is not a good role model.
I know. I will. Soon. I need to find out what happened to Kelso first.
Well, ask Jack and Wally if they can check the mobile Shade server. Or have Birdie access Black Tusk's comms. They're probably looking for her, too. And if she is a hunter, they're probably talking about it.
I tried. They've been quiet. Since White Oak, the comms have all been really quiet. I guess they took Birdie's security breach seriously.
The Black Tusk have gone dark. That's funny.
I think I preferred intercepting their shit-talking. It was all the comforting, but now, yeah, It's just a black void with no intel, and the mobile shade server is picking up intel about Keener and some place called...
That's weird.
Yeah.
The server data is normally useful, right?
Yeah, in hindsight. But I can't make heads or tails of these comms. Does Isaac want us to go to...
You hearing that out there?
Come on.
They don't deserve to live! Turn them up, baby!
You're not immortal, Leto. Don't forget to bring an extra med kit.
But she's not a liar.
She's ex-CIA. You never know.
Yeah, she is ex-CIA because she's too fucking honest, and when she sees something wrong, she fixates on trying to fix it.
You're, like, way smarter than me, aren't you?
Oh, honey, of course I am. This isn't about you. This is about Faye and Diamond.
Diamond?
Yeah. Faye's mission. She was after Diamond. Kelso's been obsessed with figuring out what Diamond is.
Well, that's Sokolova's favorite shape. And Claire has a project code named Diamond.
So, maybe that's what all of this is about. And because your comms are compromised, she's coming home to talk to you because It's not safe to share what she's found.
When did you get so optimistic?
Oh, it's the hormones. You know you can't trust pregnant women. We're all emotional and irrational and forget everything.
I like you pregnant. If it's possible, I think you're even more focused and intelligent and sexy.
Okay, mister. Okay, if you're gonna start something, you take the battery out of your comms. Eva's right. Black Tusk know way too much about her sex life.
You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for. Just up ahead.
Authentication successful. Access granted. Hostile radio intercepted.
The alarm! Fucking division got into the vault!
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query.
That's close enough.
Search query finished. Subject located.
President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Lockdown procedure initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient path.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
Just guys in the walk.
Give him an earpiece and get him on comms.
Vital signs critical.
Leto, you should be soft and kind. Records indicate you are capable of great violence. They say a mother's love is fierce. I need to adjust my variables to account for the drive to protect overriding human morality. Thank you for the dataset. My algorithm was incomplete.
Thinks I don't know what he's doing.
Do you know what he's doing?
Not really.
Do you want to know?
Not really.
Do you think it would make a difference if you did know?
Honestly? Probably not.
Okay. So what do you want to do?
Invent a time machine and go back to 2015 and shoot Gordon Amherst in the head.
Cool. So in this alternate timeline, you're in jail for killing a random professor, and I'm in Florida reintroducing Dolly to the Gulf after an oil spill and hoping she doesn't die.
Something like that.
Well, we never would have met. And this little girl we're making wouldn't exist.
You're gonna be such a good mom.
And you could be such a great dad if you learn how to let go of the shit you can't control.
Target is nearby.
Till they kill us.
Calmly now. Calmly.
That's the target, Agent. Target. Nice.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
That's another one down. Good job, Agent. Target is near you, Agent.
much longer.
That's your target. Target neutralized. Good work. Thank you for keeping us safe, Agent.
Excellent work, Leto. I'm glad you're starting to see the truth about your fearless leader, Manny. And there's only one more test you need to pass. Nix. Before I can tell you about dying.